I mean, I think they're incredibly resilient and
certain go flowers.
Through. Yeah.
My favorite flower is the sunflower.
Yeah.
And my mom used to tell me, like, you're like a sunflower because sunflowers are like wild. They just grow rapidly wherever. Yeah. And she used to tell me, you're wild like a sunflower. And
yeah.
I don't know, that's what I think about when I think about flowers.
It's just blooming on its own is what it is.
No, that's amazing. Like, that's...
I think when Lauren sings it, it's just, that's what it is. It's her speaking for herself.
Hey, where's all the t-shirts with my face on it that this was the one?
Yeah, that's exactly what I was about to say.
All the v-necks.
Crying, her favorite place.
if music is unique in that way, in that it does allow you to be honest in a way that sort of just acting in the world or being social in the world doesn't.
I feel like that.
Access. Yeah.
And I feel like that's another reason why it's so, like when we first started playing music, I know I can relate with Gotti because we've never been in band before. Like this is our first band that we've ever been in.
First and band aside from marching band.
Yes. But we were like, you know, every show that we play, we're super nervous, and I feel like it's because when I get up there and I like play guitar and I sing and I, you know, sing songs that I've and lyrics that I've written, they're all very honest and I feel naked and I feel exposed and I feel like
vulnerable.
Yeah, vulnerable, yeah. Because you know this is me.
In reality, where we are living right now, there's a lot more male-based bands rather than female-based bands, and that's not necessarily a bad thing. It's just when we get to go out there, it's a lot different for us. Because that's not normal for us to see or even for us to perform in.
Yeah.
And people are very supportive and it's awesome, but it's always still a very strange world for us to go out there to play for other people as females right in the front.
I was listening to like NPR one time, and they had this like one a show, and they talk about like different kind of like words that people or phrases that they don't know where they came from, and one of them was like, she is a daisy. And I remember hearing that, and he was like explaining what daisy meant, which is like, it means like a beautiful woman. And I just remember like driving to school and like hearing that, like when you say somebody is like, oh, she's a daisy, it means like, that's a beautiful woman. And I just remember like thinking in my head, like, that's such a beautiful like phrase, you know, she's a daisy, she's a daisy. I couldn't get it out of my head. And then I just started writing the song. And it started out like, she is a daisy. I want to be a daisy too.
Thank you.
it brings us back to where we grew up, and it reminds you of the fact that, like, you can still be where you were and not have to even worry about that. You can be whoever you are and still put yourself out there.
Yeah.
And the fact that she did not have any training or anything like that, and there was just someone to look up to for someone who, where we grew up.
That's somebody, especially somebody so positive, like, nowadays.
You might be a little biased, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, okay. Very biased.
Okay.
Let's be honest. We're very biased.
Josh knows all the Selena songs now.
Sorry, Josh.
Yeah.